Sundaricite. Gagnin chevor, ai salida vasharu. Jahel kyanke.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Russell?
I'm filming you.
Filming me working.
Exactly.
Okay.
It's not the first time I've been filming you, by the way.
Really?
I had this idea of making a film, but I'm not sure whether I've quite worked out how it's going to work.
It will work. Because when you want to do something, you do it. I hope that you will do it. Yes. You will.
So what I'm trying to do is get clips.
Let's go for lunch and then we will come and continue. And in your film, don't forget that I was invited to a top level meeting
with who? In particular?
With Lavrov.
Sergei Lavrov?
Yes.
From Moscow. Yes. Just for the benefit of the listeners, that is the foreign minister of the Russian Federation.
Yes. That will be very nice, I think, to participate. So we go now?
We go for lunch, see what happens next.
So we drink for Berzor. Berzor is very strategically, it was very important to liberate. It is a life corridor for Karabakh and be connected with Armenia, with our motherland. So I'm happy to see here our Berzor, and it's a nice wine from Berzor. Peace to our people.
And how many glasses have you had?
This is just the one. Not started yet. Much good. I took him from the road and with my car and took him to Tigranaket. He says, I remember you.
Susanna?
400.
Are you going to be strong enough to carry those?
Che, piti lavana keto. Piti lavana. Ha, vezmi. Masha, vezmi. Все, идет. Сейчас идет. Камера, подожди. Yesterday, you know, these guys are from Maragha.
Yeah, you told me.
I just told them that.
Nor Maragha or?
Nor Maragha.
Okay.
Yes. The old Maragha is unfortunately in Azerbaijan.
Yeah.
It's not liberated yet. Merci. Thank you. canary tuna. Jalalaneri tuna vorna. Vorna. Jalalaneri tuna. Sent. Merci. This is este Arthura, but it's Megich.
Vivono nel bosco, eh?
Sì, la casa la più alta del villaggio, si direbbe.
Pare. Pare.
The end of the world.
This is famous Jalalians. They built a church. Melik Hasan Jalalian is there. The last Jalalians, the last Jalalians who from Jalalian family who live in Bank. No.
But which church? Gandhidasa?
Yes.
What, all those years ago? I mean, many, many years ago?
Their family, yes.
Okay.
Their ancestors built Gandhidasa.
Oh,
Melik.
Inches pasumet. Obi di sharnade dohme Hasan Jalalian meri. Shudarek. He's still not married. It's a tragedy. He's the last Hasan Jalalian, and he's not married. Who's going to have children and continue the family name?
I think it's better to have one photo now.
Yeah. Yep.
Otoyen Panerun. Shushetsi and Saruhambek, yev at analyze vor aretsi yerek tari arach, tukretsi vor tsezet tseronset paregamne. Ռուսերեն խոսում եք մի քիչ մայրիկ։ Հա։ Ռուսերեն խոսում եք։
Հա, չի խոսում, վնաս չունի։ Ոչ
ինչ լավ է։ Dear Rasa, I think today we have done an interesting discovery. This discovery we have been in the family of Hasan Jalalian.
No, but I can't talk.
And with our friends from Italy and Switzerland, and we had a great talk and very interesting talk with these people. We knew how they live, and also we had a great lunch. It's village food. It was nice. And at this moment, it's not a jam, of course, that we stop here, but the road is closed with stones. And we are waiting to see when they will open, so that we can go out. Also, it was like nice to meet these people. The man is 82 years old, and his mother was called Anahit Shushinka Saruhambek. She had Karabakhian roots, and I'm happy to meet people like Karabakhian people who live in Rome.
We have met the last prince of Karabakh.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yes.
To be sound
yes.
American, but
it's nice.
The last prince of Karabakh.
Yes, and now we are in the village where also we have another great person from this village. It's Levon Hayrapetyan. Thanks to him, there are lots of things in the village done, like the hotel, kindergarten, and
strange boat garden. Restaurants.
Great. I am very much impressed with our old. I just have the brace of old Artsakhian history. Melix and all this stuff. And so Karabakh forever. Karabakh. Artsakh forever. Peace to this land. To my country.
You can always rely on you for sort of profound philosophy.
Yes.
But most importantly, or just as importantly, I think today we have identified how we can work the next stage.
Great, Rasa. Great.
Where? Which way? Okay.
So we went in this way.
Like?
Now I understand why people don't enter this village.
Там есть люди.
Это тебя рванут?
This is extreme.
Extreme.
Oh my God.
Internet.
Oh my God.
Super.
If you now feel my heart, you will not say super. Really.
Но вы сделали все очень хорошо, аккуратно.
I don't have a heart now.
You're okay. Stop. That's it.
Մաղավուս ճիշտ են գնում։ Մաղավուս։ Մերսի։
Ah.
8 kilometers now we are bordering Azerbaijani.
Oh, okay. 8 kilometers away from
Azerbaijan. Line of front line.
So we're not far from
it's Talish. It's just 8 kilometers. Talish is here. We are still. 8 kilometers. Danila, dava balas.
Ha.
They don't care about what Azerbaijan says, what the world says, if they recognize
us. We just
live our life.
And we have the right to live in a peaceful country.
And we celebrate now our wine festival. And there are lots of people here. And we have this happiness, Really, I'm very happy. Russell, this is paradise. And fuck Azerbaijan. Fuck Azerbaijan. This is my country. This is the country. This is my land. My people, the land of my ancestors, and my future, the land of my children.
This is paradise for many reasons, Susanna.
Yes.
If there's one place I'd like to break down, it's here.
We will never give up and we will never allow anybody come and destroy our country. We will fight till the last drop of our blood. I promise.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place.
Where are we going, Susanna?
We are going, the minister invited me to go to some village to continue the fest. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. The Minister of Economics, Andra Mikhachatria.
Is it just invited you?
No, us. He invited us to continue the wine festival, like, to celebrate today's holiday fest in another village, Kumi village.
Okay, fantastic. What do we think, kids? Daniel. Okay. Ping.
Just ask some questions to Daniel. What he wants.
Daniel. Frances.
Lavem.
Lavem. Inche Imanuna.
Nasere.
Daniel. Inche Imanuna. Trasso. Trasso. Kani Tarakan. Yerku. Daniel, Ping. Ping. Oh.
I'm proud of my country. I'm proud of my people. You have a love for us so much. And I'm proud of all those friends who are not Armenians, but they are with us. Russell Holland, forever.